Everybody is asking me that why didn't you register, or you should have checked it before. So for all of them, because I can't keep tweeting and keep replying to everybody, for all of them, I had checked and then only went today, and my name was missing. And my point is, my father and my sister's name have been missing for, you know, since the time we checked online, and they couldn't register only. My point is, why the names are being deleted? I've been residing at the same residence for past 12 years, and why the names are being deleted? And if the names are being deleted, we should definitely be informed. And and family of four, my father, me, and my sister were not able to vote, and my mom was able to vote today. So and I checked online 3 weeks before, did all the formalities, and then went to the polling booth today, and then my name was missing. Okay, the answer to everybody and to all the other people who think that I'm doing this to join a political party, guys, I don't have to do this to join a political party. Okay.